Hi friends, today I am going to explain what are the different specifications of a lathe machine. What are the major specifications of a lathe machine? Then I'll discuss what are the important specifications of a lathe machine. Let's see. So coming to the specifications of the lathe machine, we have length between centers. So this is the length. Live center. This is the dead center. This is the length between the center. This is the length between the center. Right. We will see what is the length between the center. Then we will see the length between the centers. This is the live center. This is the dead center. So this is the length between the centers. Right? So live center from this place to from this place, length between the centers. So it is the measure of the maximum length of the workpiece that can be fixed between the lathe centers. Then we have one more specification, height of the centers. So this is the height of the centers. So this is the center, height of the center from this place, particular axis of the centers to the top surface of the bed. So this is the height of the centers. We will see in the machine. So height of the center from the distance between this place to this place, particular this place. So that is the height of the centers, right? So that is the height of the center. That is the dead center. So height of the centers. So from this place to this place. So this is the height of the center. So if you want to measure the height of the center from this place to ground, there is no problem. From this place to ground also no problem. For most of the textbooks, it is mentioned like from this, the distance between the dead center to top surface of the bed. Then we have swing diameter over the bed. So this is the swing over diameter over the bed. So this is the distance between center of the axis. So center of the axis to the up to the top surface of the bed. You'll see, swing over diameter over the bed. It is the maximum diameter of the workpiece that can be turned on a lathe without hitting the lathe bed. So swing diameter over the bed, we'll say. So the maximum distance from this place to top surface of the bed. This is the top surface of the bed. We can say that it is the maximum diameter of the workpiece that can be turned on a lathe without hitting the lathe bed. So without hitting the lathe bed, maximum diameter of the workpiece. So this is the diameter, very less diameter. So maximum diameter of the workpiece without hitting the lathe bed. So from workpiece up to this diameter, no problem. You can use this diameter workpieces. The maximum diameter of the workpiece. So without touching the lathe bed. So that is a swing over diameter over the bed. Then we have swing diameter over the carriage. So swing diameter, so it is the distance from the axis of the center to top surface of the carriage. So this is the distance. Swing diameter over the carriage. It is the maximum diameter of the workpiece that can be turned on a lathe without hitting the carriage. So without hitting the bed, that is swing over diameter over the bed. Without hitting the carriage, that is swing diameter over the carriage. So now we will see swing diameter over the carriage. So it is the maximum diameter of the workpiece that can be turned on a lathe without hitting the carriage. So maximum diameter of the workpiece without hitting the carriage. So this is the distance between center of the axis to the top surface of the carriage. So from this place to this place, this is the distance, this is the maximum diameter over the carriage. So maximum diameter over the bed means from this place to this place. So maximum diameter over the carriage means from this distance to this distance. now you, I think now you can understand. Finally, maximum bore diameter. Bore diameter means maximum diameter of the workpiece. In some cases, some of the beds having gap in the bed also. So this is the gap in the bed. So this is the gap in the bed also. Sometimes it is treated as. So maximum diameter of the workpiece moves on the gap between the bed and the headstock. Some gap is there. So that is the lathe gap in the bed. So maximum diameter. Maximum bore diameter also one of the specification. So these are the major specifications of the lathe machine. So up to exam point of view, up to now there is no problem. If you want to learn more specifications of a particular machine, we will see. So if you want to know the specifications of this particular lathe machine, if you can see all the specifications. So this is a high speed lathe machine manufactured with Machine tools traders in Madras. So we will see all the specification. So now we can see the specifications of this particular lathe machine. So this lathe machine is manufactured by Machine Tools Traders Madras. So now we will see the specifications of this particular machine. So these are the sum of the specifications. Height of the centers 170 mm, swing over maximum diameter over the bed, maximum diameter over the carriage, swing over diameter over the carriage, swing over gap in bed, maximum diameter of bar, bed width, distance between center, spindle bore, spindle nose, number of spindle speeds, range of speeds, travel of tail stock, metric pitch thread, inch threads, range of longitudinal feet, range of cross feet, main motor drive, 2HP motor drive, coolant pump motor, net weight, gross weight, so 5-10 kg, something else. So these are some of the specifications of a particular machines. So if you want to know the particular specifications of any lathe machine, you can know, no problem. So if you So specifications of lathe machine, up to now this is enough. So these are the specifications, final specifications, length between the centers, height of the centers, swing diameter over the bed, swing diameter over the carriage, maximum bore diameter. So if you want to know the things fully, you can write this also. So it may be helpful for you. I think you should understand. Thank you friends for watching this video. So if you have any queries, please comment on comment section. Please share, subscribe. If you have any doubts, you can mail me polia.chintada@gmail.com. A link in description.